The pressure of the Third Reich military commands forced engineers and manufacturers to constantly come up with new models. One of the most striking, produced that year, was the Fiesler 156 Stork, a reconnaissance aircraft which would make history as one of the most active during the Second World War. At the same time, the Junker 88 appeared, designed by the German engineer Gassner, who had carried out the first test in 1935. More than 14,000 units of different versions of this plane were produced. With a wingspan of 20 meters and a speed of 220 knots, this twin-engine light bomber could transport up to 1,000 kilograms in bombs. Its strong airframe was powered by two 1,200 horsepower jumbo engines with direct injection and additional fuel tanks on the wings. The nocturnal fighter plane version was fitted with radar, which helped it to easily spot those used by the Allied planes. The three-seater model